McEnroe had the emotional freedom to be a bad boy.
Look, you can't be serious, man. You cannot be serious! That ball was on the line!
I never had that emotional freedom. If I had been like that, I'm convinced the tennis world would have drugged me out of it. My race wouldn't allow me to be like that.
How many are you gonna miss? That he's walking over, everyone knows it's in this whole stadium.
And so when I see John going off half-cocked, I'm very irritated at him, and I'm envious. Because I would like to do the same thing, but I don't feel I have that luxury.